Step 1. Watch the news. Step 2. See all the things we need to change. Step 3. Just change the channel. For now. Today's 2-Minute Tips. How to be happy. With Tam and Now. Happiness. It ranges from contentment to intense joy, which is exhausting for everyone. Contentment is a happiness we can feel even in difficult times. In traffic, I am content because I'm grateful I even own a car and have insurance. They said it was a drive-thru, had insurance. Contentment is being grateful for Lyft. Happiness releases feel-good chemicals in our brain. We can increase the production of these chemicals and feel gooder through eating certain foods, affectionate physical contact, and exercise. Moderate activities that release these hormones, good. Continually pursuing these activities to try and achieve a never-ending flow of feel-good hormones, bad. A review of 40 happiness studies by Biomed Central showed that we can increase our own happiness by being kind to others, and that the positive benefits to being kind include decreased depression, greater life satisfaction, and a reduction in early mortality rates by 22%. So ironically, one of the most powerful ways to increase our happiness is to make others happy. Go figure. In other words, if you want to be happy, make others happy. Others like me, Chairman Now, for which I would be very grateful. Which is really what happiness is all about. Gratitude for what we have, as opposed to anger for what we don't. So yes, I could focus on what I don't have. A TV show, movie, book deal, agent, producer, publicist, makeup artist, ratatouille. Let it go. Or be grateful for what I do have. You viewing this now. And the chance to share more 2-Minute Tips in the future. Of course, if I had 1 million viewers, I'd be 1 million times more grateful. Because then I would have a TV show, movie, book deal, agent. I'd have a limo driver, biographer, trainer. I'd have a security staff, a cook, an island retreat. I'd have a winery, a private jet, a clothing line. This is that 2-Minute Tips with Tam and Now. Social media apps, an entourage, Shell Corporation.